September 1st, 1989. Dear Diary, I believe I'm a good person. You know, I think that there's good in everyone, but here we are. First day of senior year! And, I look around at these kids that I've known all my life, and I ask myself, what happened?
Freak, slut, burnout, bug eyes, poser, lord ass.
We were so tiny, happy and shiny, playing tag and getting chased.
Freak, slut, loser, short bus.
Singing and clapping, laughing and napping, baking cookies, eating paste.
Hunchback.
Then we got bigger, that was the trigger, like the Huns invading Rome. Oh, sorry. Welcome to my school, this ain't no high school, this is the Thunderdome. Hold your breath and count the days, we're graduating soon.
White trash!
College will be paradise if I'm not dead by June. But I know, life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. If we changed back then, we could change again. We can be beautiful.
Ow!
Just not today. Hey, are you okay?
Get away, nerd!
Oh, okay.
Freak, slut, cripple, homo, homo, homo.
Things will get better soon as my letter comes from Harvard, Duke, or Brown. Wake from this coma, take my diploma, then I can blow this town. Dream of ivy-covered walls and smoky French cafes.
Watch it!
Fight the urge to strike a match and set this dump ablaze!
Oops.
Ram Sweeney, third year as linebacker and eighth year of smacking lunch trays and being a huge dick.
What did you say to me, skank?
Ah, nothing. But
I know,
life can be beautiful. I pray for a better way. We were kind before, we can be kind once more. We can be beautiful.
Beautiful.
Ah! Hey, Martha.
Hey.
Martha Dunstock, my best friend since diapers.
We on for movie night?
Yeah, you're on Jiffy Pop Detail.
I rented The Princess Bride.
Oh, again? Wait, don't you have it memorized by now?
What can I say? I'm a sucker for a happy ending.
Martha Dumbtruck, wide load, honk!
Kirk Kelly, quarterback. He is the smartest guy on the football team, which is kind of like being the tallest dwarf. Hey, pick that up right now.
I'm sorry, are you actually talking to me?
Yes, I am. I want to know what gives you the right to pick on my friend. You're a high school has-been waiting to happen. A future gas station attendant.
You have a zit right there.
Dear Diary.
Why do they hate me?
Why don't I fight back?
Why do I act like such a creep?
Why won't he date me?
Why did I hit him?
Why do I cry myself to sleep? Somebody hug me. Somebody fix me. Somebody save me.
cat